Well, so once we unhitch the trailer, we need to stabilize the tongue. So we need to find that the tongue is stabilized, okay? And this you need to double check with the rear jack, which is right here. You need to remove the pin, let it go, and then place it again. Once the rear jack is done, you go to the front jack and you use this in order to lower it and secure the front jack.